say it'd be good to be back, but this game is it's changed a bit. Looks nice. I like the loadout and everything. Screen's a lot more organized. Everything's where it should be. Still giving away the old crap, which is a bit of a disappointment. There's nothing new really here apart from these loot boxes and things. There's a lot of stuff here I've seen before. Those tickets are a nightmare. Can't sell them, can't get rid of them. Lots of junk. When you do a season pass and seasons worth of collectibles, like Foxy Secrets and all that other stuff, what's all that about? It's just too confusing. There's too much garbage in this game. It's a disappointment. Tutorials are pretty good. The usual things like exhibition and the gallery of new vehicles is always good. Drivers for perks. That's a nice idea. It's been in the game for a while. Seems to be improved. What I don't like is the coins. There's coins and there's cross coins, or whatever the hell they're called. I don't know because I ain't paying for them. I think some of my collectibles have gone up in price, but a lot just stayed the same. A few things have gone up with the normal credit, the coins. To have two coin systems, two types of cash is, you know, like a premium and your normal. It's just wrong. It's just greed. I mean, no one in the right mind is going to pay 100 quid for season pass and lots of coins. Yeah, the season passes, everything in this game has just gone up again, and it's maddening. It's killing the game. But there are people still playing it. I'd love to play more, but I can't afford the parts and all the cool stuff. Can't afford the packs and the creators packs I used to get from the makers of the game, the devs. They've dried up because obviously I'm not getting the views anymore on my channel, so they cut me off. Although my early work was pretty good for them, it's not good enough now, because if you're not getting the views, then you can't be part of the creator program. And if you're not part of the creator program, you know, you're not getting that little leg up and getting the parts earlier, then you can't make the videos and you can't cover the game properly, because it would cost you hundreds of pounds to cover this game properly and get the latest stuff. A lot of it is inflated, really, you know, all the good stuff, all the good weapons, all the decent camos, all the cool wheels, all the decent premium parts are overpriced and artificially raised to a higher level that I can't ever afford them. Not even on my crazy salary at work. I did manage to get some of the rarer paints. Back then they weren't that rare, but now they seem to have been so rare that the prices have quadrupled. I used to have the turtle paint job. That was a really good one. I sold that way early in the game and it's worth astronomical money now. It's a good game. I do recommend it. Play the game in short bursts, really. The season pass still sucks, as does the freebies. They need to give more away for free to get me interested in this game. But give the game a go. It's worth your time. It is fun. And the building's the best part of the game.